cat face. It always spells trouble. Oh, man. See this damn thing. I have fucked myself over. I have completely fucked myself over. But I knew the risk going into it. And at least he's down to 3,500. That shouldn't kill me right away. Considering that he's at the mercy of the Malefic crew. I should be pretty safe for the most part. I should be safe. Unless this dude pulls like a man-eater bug or a Ryko out his ass. bacon. I didn't put Call of the Haunted in this. I'm so disappointed in myself for not banishing a fucking rock monster first. That would have saved my ass so much. At 3,500. Ain't this a bitch? Ain't this a motherfucking bitch? Damn it, he can't do shit. Fuck, he got me. He got me. He freaking got me. He got me, man. Next card. It's always the next fucking card. Oh man. But for a build that was not finished. For a build that absolutely was not finished, I did a pretty good job, man. All I got is Gofu and Trap Tricks. Another catapult giant, another fossil tusker, a go-go giant, wow. And there goes my dark hole, there goes my other mystical space typhoon, there goes my other golem, there goes my other catapult zone, there goes my other mirror force, wow. There's my evil sword, video troop, and I got Leash from Stone again. Last but not least, my last monster slots. Well, that was it. Man, for a deck that was not finished at all, this was pretty damn good. You know what I'm saying? And you honestly gotta give this dude some damn props, cause he, man. Man, he had a business too. Man. Alright man, so that's going to be it for this week's Fan Day, man. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was some pretty, pretty intense duels, man. Man, some pretty fucking intense duels, but I hope you guys enjoy it. I'm going to go eat some onion rings and some chicken nuggets, and I'll see you guys next week for another Fan Day here on Dueling Network. Until then, peace.